Could I? So I had to tell him, I said, mate, I've got 8 investment properties. What do you got? Loser!
Look, he probably should have stayed at school and done his homework.
Exactly.
So you still taking the wife and kids up to Port Douglas?
Well, I'm going to have to, aren't I? I mean, I'll never get the end of it if I don't. Oh, well, you know what they say? Family's the most important thing.
No. Closing the deal's the most important thing.
Right on.
Like I was telling you, a client of mine, hey, get out of here, you bum. Go and earn your money, you social parasite. Excuse me, can we, thank you.
Hey, Aroa.
Little B, am I happy?
You're happy.
Good boy. Next time we do this properly, right? Not on the street. We're scumbags.
Sure. Hey, I ran into your old partner, Michael.
What was he doing, drinking wine with that burden of society over there?
Nah, man, he's really blind. He was driving a Ferrari.
Probably stole it. Anyway, boys, I'm out of here. Well, I was having a good day until I heard that.
Pistol with you. Hey, Digger, you all right, mate? You need some cash?
Mm-hmm.